Ladies and gentlemen, the time has finally came, and it's time for me to drop my Legend Offensive Threat video. Now, it has been a minute since I've hit Legend, and I know you guys have been waiting on this video because a bunch of you guys know and love me for my offensive threat, which currently has 475,000 views and counting, which is obviously so insane to me. You guys always go crazy on all of my build videos, and I truly, truly appreciate it, man. But I know you guys, I've been waiting on this video. I did hit Legend about a month and a half ago, and I haven't dropped a video on my offensive threat at all, so here it is, man. But before we actually get into the video, if you guys could do me a huge favor and smash that like button, let's try to reach for 500 likes on this video, and also smash that like button if you guys are excited for NBA 2K21, because I know I am, man. We're on this road to 100k. If you guys want to be a part of my journey, man, make sure you guys subscribe and turn on the post notifications. Now, if you guys do want to keep up when I stream, go ahead and follow my Twitch. I do stream on there way more, and I actually do have face cam streams. The streams are just way more lit, so go ahead, it'll be on the link down below. Go ahead and follow me on Twitch. But yeah, I'm not gonna hold you guys any much longer, man. Let's get right into it, man. I pop out, they know it's going down. Shawty want me all around, yeah. I'm going 100 bands. Ever since I was young, I've been a man. My bro higher than a fucking ceiling fan. I've been training for this, you don't understand. You want us a man, I run a stand. When they say I can't, I show I can. I'ma get to the bag and do it again. I'm throwing these bands like shuriken. But I'm just getting started, I'ma just pop out in Charlotte. Whether you like me or not, I'ma get it regardless. These niggas think that they hot. Hey man, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Tryin, and as you guys can see, many of you guys know I hit Legend about a month and a half ago, and for real, I really haven't made a video on a bunch of my builds besides my two-way slash and playmaker and many other builds on my channel. And why you guys actually love and support my channel is because of my offensive threat. I'm known for making a bunch of good builds on NBA 2K20, and one of them is the offensive threat. Now, you guys absolutely love that video. It's actually currently like at 475k views, like 400,000 views on the offensive threat build, and a bunch of you guys love that build. In that video, I wasn't even a legend yet, but now I am a legend, so I know you guys want to see what the build looks like now that I am a legend. And by the way, I'm only a 98 overall because I do have people who play on my account, and yeah, they be selling me, bro. So yeah, I'm sorry I couldn't show you guys this build at 99.9. You know, it's not really my fault. I do be letting my boys use this for streaming, if you know, if they need an account, because I'm just nice like that. I'm a nice person. But anyways, if you guys are smart, you guys could do the math. Just add up 2 from all the stats, and that's what my stats will look like at 99.9. So as you guys can see, the stats are pretty low because I am only a 98 overall. But like I said, at 99.9, just add +2 to everything, and that's what my stats should look like, because I am very, very good at actually keeping my overall. You feel me? I don't really lower my overall all the time. I always usually perform and do so good, so I don't really have to worry about my overall dropping. Now, I already know most of you guys are not here to see my overall. You guys already seen my overall. You guys are here to see the badges now that I am a legend. Now, I'm telling you guys, I promise you, this build is so damn overpowered with these legend badges. As you guys can see, just look at how many badges I have now. I have 25 finishing, 31 shooting, 24 playmaking, and 18 defense, bro. Like, this is insane. You know, I just have over 100+ badges, bro. It's like very, very insane. As you guys can see, I put my Giant Slayer, my Relentless Finisher, Consistent Finisher, I put Acrobat. All these badges right here help my player become even more dominant in the paint, and you guys already know this player is a beast in the paint. Now, you could just imagine with these badges now, it's pretty much unstoppable. The shooting, like, oh my god, the shooting is just way too easy with this build right here. But these are what my shooting badges are looking like now that I am a legend. I have so many shooting badges. You know, I'd love putting Hot Start on, Volume Shooter, all these other badges like Clutch Shooter, Corner Specialist, Difficult Shots, because you guys know me, I love to fade, so Difficult Shots is obviously a must. The playmaking, obviously, I just have so much playmaking. Now, I could put on Floor General, Needle Threader, I could put on Stop and Go, all these extra badges that just help me get open, you know, help me like dot my teammates, gives my teammates some boost. Everything just ties into together. So you feel me? These are the best playmaking badges. Now, as you guys can see, the defensive badges on his build is absolutely insane. I have 18 defensive badges. And for those who are new to the game, if you just recently got the game for whatever reason, if you guys, for those who don't know, when you guys hit legend, which is the highest rep in the game, you get plus 10 badges to every single category automatically. So in reality, I only had 8 defensive badges before, but as you guys can see, I put on the chase down, interceptor, pickpocket, off ball pest, pogo stick, rim protector, because I am a very, very short build. So I do want to have rim protector and intimidator on the highest tier possible, because I do get babied a lot in the paint. That's why I would recommend using this build in the threes or the twos, because if you're on the ones court, most likely you won't be able to do as much than if you were to be on the twos or the threes and you actually have teammates to actually help you play defense instead of people just babying you on a one-on-one. So that's kind of the main reason you guys barely see me use this build on streams, or for any reason I barely use this build. It's because most of the time I'm on the 1v1 court and I'm just a liability on defense, so I really don't want to deal with that. But when I'm running twos with my boys, or if I'm streaming on twos or threes, I'm always using this build because this build's so much fun, it's so overpowered, and it's just so good on offense. So you guys are probably wondering to yourself, so Tryon, let's see some gameplay on this build. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and head into the stage and actually hop on a twos court with my boy. I'm gonna show you guys some twos gameplay with this build and what it's all about now that it's legend, man. So let's get right into it. All right, guys, so now when it comes to people asking me, yo Tryon, what is the best build in the game, what's the best build in the game, and I'm always asking people ask me that on a daily basis, and obviously I'm always gonna go towards my slashing playmaker, because I don't know, my slashing playmaker to me is just my favorite build. But it's not really the best build. If you really feel me, it's not really the best build. When it comes to offense, obviously this build right here, my offensive threat, is the actual best build in the game. This build could pretty much do everything. For those who don't know, you get Hall of Fame shooting and Hall of Fame finishing, which is obviously so crazy. And it's so overpowered because you do have that high speed of a 97 speed, a 97 acceleration, you get a 90 ball control at 99. Like, everything about this build is just insane. It could pretty much do everything a regular playmaker does. You're just a threat on the offense. I mean, it's really in its name itself. I don't know, think about this build, you guys could have made it in any way possible. Let me know in the comment section down below what takeover you guys actually chose when you guys made this build, if you did make the build. You know, going back to it, I probably would have picked Sharp Takeover. To be honest, I don't know, Sharp Takeover to me is just very overpowered in this game. But slashing takeover, I really didn't need it because I do get a lot of contact dunks already, so I feel like I didn't really need slashing takeover. And the thing is, I like to mainly shoot instead of driving. I actually like shooting with this build. It's so much fun. Everything about this build is so much fun. And the good thing about this build is you can use it in many different ways. You could use screens with the build, you could ISO with the build. Everything about this build is so good. So if you're playing a certain lineup, you don't gotta worry about playing a different way. If you want to ISO him because it's the best thing to do, you could ISO. If you need to use screens because of their lineup, you could use screens. I'm telling you, this build could absolutely do everything. It's so versatile, and that's why it's one of my favorite builds and why it's one of the best builds in the actual game. I know many of you guys could actually agree that this build's super overpowered. It's not even fair half of the time. If you get someone on this build that could shoot very well, it could finish at the paint, and it could dribble, it's very hard, because you do have that Hall of Fame quick draw release. You know, sometimes people just step back and just shoot a quick little green, and it's just hard to stop, man. It's just very hard to stop. But like I said, that doesn't really make a difference because this build is just all like that. It could pretty much do everything. Let me know in the comment section down below what build you guys actually made for me, because I do have a bunch of builds, and like I said, I truly appreciate it. We're on this road to 100k, man, so I don't know, I'm gonna be trying so hard to actually get this 30k. I'm gonna be doing daily streams. For those who don't know, I also do stream on Twitch. Go check it down in the description down below. If you guys do want this build, I know everyone's gonna ask me, if you're new to my channel, if you've never seen me make this build, everyone go click the link in my description. It'll be the first link in my description, this build video right here, or you could just find it on my channel. Bro, it's literally everywhere, all right? But anyways, let's get back to the gameplay. So as you guys can see, I come up the court, I shoot a green right in his face. Like, I'm telling you guys, my jump shot, by the way, don't even ask me, I'm using pure 98. You see how watered it? All right, just ignore that. But you guys see how watered this jump shot is. I'm using pure 98 in my video. All right, so do not ask me, trying, what's a jump shot? Bro, it's pure 98, all right? Hall of Fame quick draw. I'm using pure 98. I don't know what it is about pure 98, but lately it's been so, so good. I slap on the peekaboo with it. I'm just telling you, bro. I just be sparking shots in people's face. I swear to you, I just be shooting everything in people's face. Like, it's just crazy. This is, oh my God, look at that cook. I just shoot, you know, that little stop and pop and just shoot it in the, look at that green. Like, come on. It's so easy, bro. This jump shot is super duper easy. Pure 98. Trust me, guys. I never knew how good it was until I actually started using it on accident. Like, I don't know how to explain it. My other jump shots just felt super duper fast and I couldn't time it. So I just put on pure 98. In my opinion, so, so good. All right. So as you guys can see, I'm trying to ISO him. I'm trying to get through. You feel me? Oh, yo. Yo, y'all just saw that? That boy just smacked me in my face. God damn, he tried to poke my eye out. I almost died right there. Like, bro, on me. If I was there in real life, I ain't gonna lie, I would have RKO'd him, bro. Oh, this game is trash. I really just made that. This game is that. Yeah, you see why I want 2K21 to come out, chat? You see now why. You see, obviously, I'm gonna hit my boy Jack, and he's gonna spark the green. But as you guys can see, you know, it's a little something. I went crazy, but you feel me? Let's get right into the outro. Let's go. But yeah, anyways, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you guys smash that like button. Let's try to reach for 500 likes on this video. Let me know what video you guys want to see on any build next that I haven't made. Let me know in the comment section down below. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe and turn on the post notifications. Your boy Tryon is going to be grinding for that 100k next year, 2K21. Mark my words, man, if you guys want to be a part of my journey, bro, and you want to be there and become a new loyal man, make sure you guys subscribe. By the way, for those who don't know, if you guys do love my stream, for those who always be like, yo, Tryon, you never do face cam, when are you going to do a face reveal? For those who don't know, only my loyals know, but I do have a Twitch channel that I'm actually going to go ahead and actually grind for partnership on there. So if you guys do love my streams, make sure you guys go to my link in my description and go and follow me on Twitch. I do be streaming daily, so go ahead and catch your boy Tryon on Twitch and help your boy get the partnership. But anyways, guys, it's been your boy Tryon. I'll catch you on the next video. I love you guys, and I'm out, man. Peace. So she gonna come this way. We got a lot of fun. Drop it this way.